people say that in the 1990 World Cup semi-final, Bobby Robson should have replaced Peter Shilton with Dave Besson for the penalty shootout. Now, let's face it, a 9-year-old me probably would have done better than Shilton, who waited for every penalty taker to kick the ball before diving. But at the time, only 5 substitutes were allowed, and Dave Besson actually wasn't one of them. So, unfortunately, Dave Besson couldn't have gone in goal for the penalty shootout. Sorry.